on the backhand, and it wasn't a bullet shot. Perreault just comes in here and then chips it by Van Beesbrouck, who was down way too early, and it goes over his glove and in. And don't you remember Thomas's goal and Johnson's goal and Sundin's goal? All on backhand. And here's going to tell you who won it. Look at this. Dryden hasn't jumped that high since he won a Stanley Cup. So we know
it's a huge win for this crowd and this team. They go to Philadelphia with a 3-2 lead in the best of seven series on this 2-1 win tonight.
Live on CBC, Hockey Night in Canada, brought to you by Labatt Blue. A whole lot can happen out of the blue.
We just got pulled over.
Look at the size of the ship.
What?
You know your left taillight's out.
I didn't know.
Excuse me, officer. Grab the cup.
Yeah, the Stanley Cup.
Dispatch, I'm going to need some backup here.
This is unbelievable. A four-car police escort all the way to Halifax.
A whole lot can happen out of the blue. Hey! The Bat Blue.
The 99 Mustang. Be a part of the legend.
You gotta love this country. First sign of summer and everyone's outside with their shorts and t-shirts on, washing the car. I mean, it's barely above freezing and people already have their soft tops down. With the heater on! Well, thank goodness for Tim Hortons Iced Cappuccino. It's the new perfect summer treat that's available right now. It's creamy, smooth, it's deep down cool, and it's just $1.69. This iced cap is the perfect summer treat to beat the summer heat. Before summer.
Welcome back. The Leafs lead the series 3-2. The highest scoring team in the NHL is finding it hard to do, but timely. And they now go to Philadelphia up by one. Here are the 4-3 stars tonight. No argument. The two goaltenders, especially Joseph Terrific and Yannick Perreault, as the game winner gets star number three. And here's a look at Renberg. Now, he may feel bad about the wraparound attempt and play going the other way. Renberg saved the goal perhaps just moments before that. It led to the rush, but there's Yannick Perreault, as Harry said. The backhand seems to be John Van Beesbrouck's nemesis. A big goal for Yannick Perreault. As we said at the top of the telecast, teams winning game five of a series splitting the first four usually go on to win 80% of the time. This gives Toronto clearly an edge. They've now won eight straight overtime games on home ice in Stanley Cup competition. We have a half an hour of news. We'll have lots of reaction from Air Canada during the course of the Phoenix game when we get there. For now, thanks for watching. We'll see you in 1/2 hour.
This hour has 22 minutes, Monday at 8 on CBC.
You're watching CBC, winner of 38 Gemini Awards.